Freedom has needed defending through the years and around the world. Every time evil tries to destroy it, something within the heart stirs, and the desire for freedom is ignited once again. You see, freedom is not something dreamed up by frail and fallen human beings. God Himself placed the need for it within us, and His love and grace daily fan our hunger to be truly free.
Deep within the heart has always known that there is freedom. Somehow breathe into the very soul of love. The prisoner, the powerless, the slave.